6 minutes of survival. Holy crap. This place is cold. Woo. Oh, that is so cool, man. Surviving this 6 minutes, it is really cold. So if I switch over to my flight suit, I think I'll add this one. And my armor, and helmet. So I think I should be okay with this. Okay. My oxygen is full now. Okay. So did the ship fill up my oxygen? Oh snap, are you serious? The wind is really like... The wind is really affecting me like this. Man, if I can't make this jump. Serious? Like, is there snow filling up my... What the heck? Are you serious? Look at this. The snow is filling up. You can see the back isn't as much. But the suit is being filled with snow. Man, the detail and immersion on this game. Man, they just keep pushing it. Look at that. And if they're doing this to... space, if they're doing this to the space, they're gonna do this to the ships. 100% guaranteed. I want Chris Roberts. Why, like, I'm literally gonna die out here, because I'm stuck here. I don't know why they, didn't give us, like, such a large ship, they didn't give us, like, a bottom entrance, you know what I mean, like, an elevator entrance, like a lot of the other ships have, because now, look at this situation, I'm stuck here, because I can't get on. discovery now. I'm going to move. Oh my gosh, my temperature just drastically dropped. My temperature drastically dropped. This is not good. I wonder, is there oxygen on here? That sucks, man. Alright, since we're not gonna survive, might as well just go and discover it. Kinda wanna go to the ocean. We're not gonna make it. It says 18 minutes. I have a feeling there is oxygen. Oxygen tank, suit oxygen tank, EVA, 46 minutes worth of oxygen, atmosphere, there's no atmosphere, 20% oxygen, so I think there is oxygen here. I'm gonna take out my helmet anyways. Let's see. That is impressive. Like, I want to completely remove it, like, what's going on? Hyperthermia, shit. Like, they gotta fix this, man. They gotta add something to it. So, oh, it worked. What? How did that happen? So I'm gonna do a test. I think I'm gonna be ending the stream shortly. What I'm gonna do is I am going to log off here on this planet, and next time I log in, I should theoretically log in here. can't believe this, man. So I can't log off here. Now, like, you can't just get up and just go to a planet anyhow you want. You know what I mean? Alright guys, thank you guys for watching, hanging out with me this evening. I'll probably stream another game shortly, but I will see you guys on the next one. Take care.